had the fast switch. So I've had like a very long week at work. I was just like super tired the entire time. Like legit operating off of like 4 or 5 hours of sleep per night. So, and I'm still up. I'm still up like after 6. Like, why am I up after 6? Anyways, I decided I'm going to be vlogging today. I don't really have anything special planned for today, so I have no idea what's gonna happen. Anyways, thank you so much for coming by, you know. For all my existing subscribers, welcome back. For new subscribers, thank you so much for coming. Yeah, so I'm just gonna start my day. But guys, look, I've been breaking out like crazy. See that? This, like, I don't know. I have no idea why this is happening, but I've just been breaking out a lot since the past week. I don't know. Probably stress related or something. But anywho, I'm gonna see if I can get ready for my day and see what the hell I've got to do. Alright, so now I'm somewhat presentable for the day. Like, somewhat presentable. So it's kind of dark in here. Anyways, just bear with me a little bit. So Jason and Amari are still sleeping. I have another video that I want to do today. So I have that to do. But other than that, as I said, I don't really have anything planned. So, what? Oh, I have cleaning, so I might just do a cleaning video. But yeah, we'll see about that. They're just always dogs barking in my video. They're just always dogs. Like, guys, can you not bark in my video? Thank you. But yeah, also, in like my previous videos, I was talking that Amari is starting preschool, right? And last night, somebody asked me if I was excited about him going to school. I think I'm more nervous than excited. I don't know why. But I don't know. I feel anxious, basically, you know? He's going to school. I don't know what's going to be happening for the entire time. Are the teachers going to be treating him nice? Like, you know, just simple stuff like that. Because, oh man, so many times you hear horror stories. But I went to school and nothing happened to me. Nothing have happened to any of my siblings before. So, let's keep my fingers crossed that everything goes well with him in school and all of that. When he went to summer school, like the first couple of days or so, it was like really hard for him because he cried every time that I was leaving. But then after a couple of days or so, he stopped. Like, he was just ready and excited and he wanted to play and everything like that. So I guess that's one of the reasons why I sent him to summer school, because I want him to know, familiarize with the setting of being in school and all of that. So I think I'm more anxious than excited, but I am excited still, but more anxious than excited. Yeah, you see, when I use the charcoal, I think it's helping. It's just that I don't use it often and I always forget to use it, and I've had it for a little while. But oh my god, it's like skincare regime and all of that, I cannot keep up for the love of me. I cannot. And then the first time I used the product, I was like, I'm gonna smell changes to my face, blah blah. And Kima was like, girl, you literally use the thing one time, and that's just. But anyways, what am I going to do now? I'm going to start washing, and hopefully Jason can wake up so we can do the video and I can clean the rest of the house and be tired for the entire day. So come along with me, guys. If you have reached this point in the video and you have not subscribed, you can hit the subscribe button right here. Hit the subscribe button, guys, and always leave a comment, please. Like, that means a lot to me when you guys leave comments on my videos. So let's get into the day,
guys. As you can see, it's a mess. It's a jungle out here. So this is the kitchen area, obviously. Amari's room also needs to be cleaned. Like, I have all this junk on his bed. And that's partially because he sleeps in my bed. This needs us, like, guys, this is going to be a deep cleaning video. Then there is the living room, courtesy of Amari. So Jaquan Thompson, you gonna help me clean your room?
Not yet.
Not yet? When? Huh? Amari?
Huh?
When are you going to help me? When are you going to help me?
So, I'm gonna do this first, and then the rest of the room. Like, I'm tired already. Can't bother. But yeah, I'm gonna do this. Bulla mess my hair. So. Cluttered. My mommy hates these. Yeah, I got this for his birthday and it's all broken up now, but I still like it. But yeah, it's the last cutter that I have all these junk now and stuff. Semi-clean, it's not as cluttered as before. His pillows are on my bed because he sleeps with me, so yeah, it's a little bit better than it was before. So yeah, Amari, hi. You're my little helper. You help mommy clean. Okay. Okay guys, so the kitchen is clean to some extent. Amari's room is clean. The living room is clean. Like, I honestly don't think I'm gonna do any washing today because your girl is tired. Yeah. Anywho, that's gonna be it for today's video. Yes, it was a cleaning motivation. I hope you enjoyed it and it has motivated you to get some cleaning done today or sometime anytime you're watching this. But yeah, that was a little bit of cleaning. I still have to wash, but that's another thing. Yeah, so guys, if you like today's video, please remember to like, share, and subscribe. And as always, please leave a comment. I really like when you guys leave comments on my videos. So leave a comment, ask me anything, say anything you want, and I'll be sure to respond. Whew. Until next time, guys.